the fact of the matter is it does take a lot of time, a lot of practice to row with your blades off the water. Everyone's looking for a quick fix. What I'm trying to give you here is a few things that will tip the odds in your favor of balancing the boat. It's not easy, but it's not too hard as long as you get the basics right. I mean, if you can, row on a flat river, you know, low swirl. Make sure you can tap down, make sure you've got enough clearance. Make sure you're feathering properly, flat wrists. Make sure your body's in a strong position, giving yourself the best opportunity to come forward and place the blade. So if you can master this finish position, finish, tap out, hands away, body over, all you have to do is bring the feet towards you, place the blade and in.